Asleep for a lot of this week at camp, so he's a little bit smelly, aren't you, Joshy? So we're just going to go through Joshy's morning routine, you know, he's going to have a wash and some stuff like that, and let's just get him nice and ready for the disco later so he can come and dance. So first, I definitely think... That's lovely. So definitely needs a wash now. Let me just get the water for little Joshy. Just gonna give you some soap, so hold out your hand for me. Okay, give me a thumbs up when it's enough soap. Let me just check your works first. There you go. Is that enough soap? No? Okay. Let's try a little bit more. Is that enough soap?
Please, more.
How about that? Is that enough soap? Excellent. So let's wash Joshy's face. Give him a nice wash right on his face. Okay, get some water in there, Joshy. Get some water. Yeah, right in his face. Make sure his hair's nice and washed as well. Keep it coming, there we go. Oh, that's lovely. Bit more there. Let me just get you a towel. I think this belongs to Big Joshy. Does it belong to Big Joshy, this? That'll work perfectly. There's a towel. Oops. How's that?
Happy.
Doesn't he look better now he's had a wash? Yeah. Now, obviously Josh has had a wash, but he hasn't done his teeth for a few days. Can you breathe on everyone just to make sure he can tell? Oh, yeah, definitely needs to brush his teeth. So I'll just give you a hand, little Joshy. There's your toothbrush. Just there. And let me put some... let me put some toothpaste on for you. Hold it still. Joshy. There you go. Is that enough toothpaste? No? Okay, let's try a bit more. Okay. Be really careful, fans in your mouth. Make sure you get those back teeth. And the front ones as well, don't forget them. And definitely your tongue needs to stick your tongue right out. brushed it and it is lovely. I've got some lovely clean water here for you to rinse out with. So put the toothbrush in. There you go. Excellent. And then let's rinse his mouth out. And there's a towel for you. Excellent. So now he's had a nice wash and he's brushed his teeth. I think it's time for little Joshy to have some breakfast. Now I know, because I spent some time with him this week, that his favourite cereal is Rice Krispies. Isn't that right, Joshy? So there's a bowl and the spoon's in there, careful. Just try a few first. Is there something missing from that? A bit of milk. Okay, let's get a bit of milk in there. Okay, now I'll try a bit more. A bit more, maybe? He's brushed his teeth and then had breakfast, which I think is disgusting. So now it's time for Joshy's morning workout. Now Joshy is a big fan of a certain song. He loves the YMCA and he loves to do it with his glasses on, so there you go, Josh. I'm so funny. Just Tim's. Okay, can we have some music, please? Let's see if he can do the action. Some soap, little Joshy?
No.
Excellent. Hold your hand out. Is that enough?
No.
Okay. How about that?
No.
Okay. Okay, nice and washed. Right in his hair, get his hair nice and washed. There we go. Lovely. Okay, here's some water for you. Get nice and washed. There you go. And just dry yourself. Have you had a good day at camp, little Joshy?
No.
Can we say goodbye to little Joshy, please? And can we have a round of applause for the two leaders that play little Josh? Josh! of applause to Josh and to Ian.